Hello everyone, Fuzen Kuden here again, and welcome back to Fuzen Plays Dead Space. Well, we cleaned up most of the air, I think. Well, that was anticlimactic. West refrigeration. Okay, why would you have 0G?
Entering zero gravity.
Spikes in a refrigerator. Why would you have a 0G refrigerator with spikes that you could hit? The design of this ship doesn't make a lot of sense to me.
Warning. Air filtration system still active. Entering filtration tubes is extremely hazardous.
Oh, really? What's this?
Hello?
Hi.
Hello, security?
No, I'm not security.
Thank God. This is Dr. Croft in hydroponics. I'm trying to locate second engineer Jacob Temple. I can't get through to engineering. Of course I know there's a shipwide medical alert. That's why I'm trying to locate him. No, we're safe for now, but the tram is down and we can't reach the escape pod. Hello?
Okay.
Hello?
Well, it looks like everything turned out well for them.
Marshmallows.
opposite. Why would there be a 10 kiloton mass? Hi, buddy. The damage boost I gave this weapon. Let's check for ammo. My biggest priorities are ammunition and health, and that's it.
Replacing nutrient vat.
Okay. What did that do? It probably just fed the aliens.
Replacing nutrient vat.
If I did that long enough, it would probably break it. Go back up to level 2, see where that gets us. Oh, such a great day. Oh, I'm not supposed to be up here. Hurry up! You're wasting time! Oh, I'm not supposed to take the elevator. I'm supposed to go this way. Okay. Am I about to get attacked by a monster? Fixing up the air purity, it's almost finished. But yeah. I'd like to thank you all very, very much for watching. Please tune in next time for more Fuzen Plays Dead Space. And yeah, hope you enjoyed this as much as I did making it. My god, that was kind of freaky, but yeah. We will see you all here next time.